Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to install the official Prezi app. Yes, now there's good news and bad news. The good news is there is an official app for our Android platforms, but the bad news is it's only available in the Australian Play Store. So if you don't live down under, then bad luck. But I found a hack and I'm going to share it with you. So first of all, what you're going to do is you got to go to Settings and Application Manager, and you're gonna have to find your Google Play Store application here, and you gotta clear cache or clear data, whichever works for you. So come on, let's see how it works. Yeah, there you go. Now what you have to do is you have to go to your Play Store and you have to install this application over here. I already have it on my phone, so I don't have to install it. And this is a VYPR VPN, and what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to connect to an Australian server. There are actually three servers here, one in Melbourne, the one I'm using right now, one in Sydney, and the third one in Perth. So just choose whichever one you want, as long as it's Australia. And once it's connected, once my Samsung Galaxy S4 Active thinks that we're in Australia, then voila, right now we can go to the Play Store and let's look for the Prezi. So once we see the Australian dollar, that means that we're, yes, we have to accept this. Once we see the Australian dollar, that means that we are in Australia. So we saw euros, yes, the Australian dollar here, and Prezi, yes, it's available. So what you have to do right now is really simple. You just install it, and you wait for it to install itself, and it's done. You can use it. So guys, subscribe, comment if you liked it, and please give me credit because I'm the first person to share this hack online. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks a lot, and let's see. If it's downloading, it should. Yes, it's thinking. Dun, dun, dun. But I can guarantee, yes, that it's gonna download and it's gonna work like a charm. And it's about 15 megabytes. So. Yep, there you go.